But we need a leader that will let it be done. We will not have men playing in women's sports. That will end immediately. And we will restore and renovate our nation's once great cities, making them safe, clean, and beautiful again.